21 years old.
Here's a scrap.
Right off the hop. It's going to be Segal going with Clifford, and Clifford had a couple in quickly, and Segal went to the ice.
Well, this has its origins in the last save by Kari Lettinen and that little brouhaha in front of the net. And all they needed was the puck on the ice before they could start going. The former King landed on the bottom of this one. Puck down, let's go. Never even paid attention to the faceoff. And Segal lost his balance, and that's all. Ducked under one, he got hit on his way down, but he was already off balance. And the kid